Good to see you again. The sequel about limiting beliefs, how to overcome those to create a happier life. And last time we spoke about what does a judgment do. We spoke about where to focus on, red and brown. Or was it red and blue? Yes, blue. So just imagine that you do one step back and think about what's really the definition of a limiting belief. To get an awareness and understanding about what do we really talk. And one of the most used definitions about the limiting belief is the judgment we make about the validity of our values and behavior. So we choose things, what is right and what is wrong, based on the evidence we have somewhere inside. It's most times that evidence based from our past. So what kind of examples of limiting beliefs do we really have that most people can, I think, relate to? As example, I'm too fat, I'm too old, I'm too short, I'm too thin, I'm overweight because I have big bones, I'm too skinny because all my parents were skinny. You cannot get ahead if you're a woman. Relationships are just too hard. Men, you cannot trust them. Women, you cannot trust them. Kids don't make you happy. Kids make you happy. People will always let you down. I never have enough time to do whatever I want to do. I never have enough money to do what I want to do. And what's the takeaway of this short video again? To make you aware, hey, those things, those limiting beliefs, maybe I put myself on me. And what does it mean? And what I would love that you would do somewhere or think about, what are my real limiting beliefs? So what are the beliefs I think I have that are somewhere built up and limit me to get where I want? Just make a little list for yourself. What are now the most 10 most important ones? What is really restricting me? Just having that awareness what they really are and write them down is for a lot of people the first step in also solving them. Because if you don't know what's an issue, it's also hard to get over an issue. Okay. Love to see you next time. Then we go on with this and give you some more tools and tips. Have a beautiful day. See you later. Ciao.